Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to World of Warcraft Legion.
Misshapen pest. Long has this Ettin poached the field of the Eternal Hunt. Put an end to his troublemaking.
As you see, we are doing Halls of Valor as Brewmaster Monk. And it's normal mythic, it's not the mythic plus, sorry, I was reading. And I am doing normal because I have a quest here for the class hall that I want to do. Let's get done it. Okay, got it. Okay, I'm not used to play with the monk, and I think I'm going to do the four mythics with him. I have the hidden apparence on him for Brewmaster and Miss Weaver. Okay, where are the breads? The middle one. Okay, and clear up. Okay, coming to that one. Whoops. People still fail. With this. What is this? And there we go.
A path forward is open.
I may have some.
Many before have followed the path you walk. None possess the strength to persevere.
There we go.
Before you lies your next trial. Defeat both Persia and Fenrir, and you will have proven your worth to me.
They are going to bed. Aggro. Yep. Okay. But we got it. It's under control. No problem. I'm the master, Brew Master. Yeah, I'm that kind of reader that. DPS is a bit low in my opinion, right? I have to do normal Halls of Valor with or I want to do it with Warrior and Priest, both for getting hidden appearances. Both priest and warrior. don't know if those runes are from them. I guess they are from the mystics, right? There we go.
Through great deeds of courage and valor, Herjolf has earned this most sacred of rites. She shall ascend as one of my chosen guardian, and her name shall echo in these gilded halls for all eternity.
Nervous, Herjolf. It is understandable if...
I am not nervous, only excited. All my life has led to this one long moment.
Broken like a true mortal intruders approach.
I witness their deeds in Stormheim. Their kind has no true honor, no true virtue.
I will purge them from these sacred halls myself.
Here we go.
The ritual is not yet complete.
Okay, there we go. Boss fight. No, not yet. First the ads, of course. You were already complaining, right? Cannot interrupt that one. Interrupt that one. Cool. Okay.
The light shines eternal in you, Herja.
I will not fail you, Aeir. Be gone
Four,
from these hallowed
three,
halls.
2, 1.
Beware.
Come on. Why are they standing out of the...
Destruction.
4, 3, 2.
None can stand. It is done, Aeir. The sanctity of this place is preserved.
Okay, so we will move her. Okay, so we will have to move her around. We have low DPS, we need to move her. Okay, so next one, Fenrir, how is it pronounced? Abandon some quests that I'm not going to do. Okay, this is the cauldron I need for the monk quest. So okay, we are clear. Are we? Yep. And let's see where does this wolf.
It will take cunning and what the hell to slay this beast. A perfect test of your worthiness.
Okay, so we got the druid pulling the drake.
Oh,
at least. It's this way. Wanna bet on how many bears are they going to pull? Or are we going to pull? What to say, because I will be moving around us for sure. Who said two? Okay, let's clear up a bit. We don't have the... Ah, yeah, we do. We have the war quest. Got it. Now he goes.
You must search forward while hope remains in your heart. You have earned my blessing, champions. I look forward to meeting you within the Hall of Glory. Ah!
I don't understand why does the mage pool, for example, if we have wolf packs in the middle. I don't know. The way, let's take a look at the damage. Okay. At least I will be able to skin the bears we left, right? Oops. I fell. No, I won't be able to skin them. Hmm. Well, this one at least. I will. Now we can do the quest. Who pulled the dogs? Was I? Survived. Oof. Here we go now. For Odin. And Skobald, of course. Of course. We don't need to mount up here anyway. Okay, this will take more than I expected, but anyway, I'm here for fun. Okay, let's wait for the mates and the other druid. What the? Did they really die there? Yep, they did. Well, at least they are closer. Closer to the edge. Come on. Could pull them to the top, but I don't like that. We have them behind us in the bridge, and I prefer to get them here.
Rally your allies. Do not relent. Your trials are nearly complete.
There we go.
Throughout your trials, you have demonstrated strength.
Okay, the Paladin is here, so let's start. I really like the animation of the Brewmaster Monk with the keg. The four of them are from Silvermoon. They are all friends.
My strength fails. Where they failed, we will succeed.
Come on, throw it.
No, I too have proved my worth, Odin. I am God King Skovald.
Why can't I move that?
Challenge my claim to the ages. The vanquishers have already taken possession.
Okay, at least I can.
As was their right.
I can click it.
Protest comes too late. If these false champions will not yield the ages by choice,
as you can see, it is under my exorcist. There we go. Oh, I got some glows that are they improvement? No, at least according to Pawn, they are not.
I never thought I would meet anyone who could match the Valajar's strength, and yet here you stand.
Okay, I didn't know the. The items we get in mythics, normal mythics, it's 885.
Worthy of your battle. Tell me of your battles. Have you brought valor to these halls?
Okay, there we go.
It has been ages since I faced a worthy of opponent. Let the battle begin!
There we go. So we got it. We did it. It took a bit. No, I didn't have that one. Anyway, let's see what do we get here. A mythic keystone.
Well done. Behold, I bless you with my power.
And there we
you
go.
You have truly impressed me. To pass these trials is a triumph. To do so with such speed makes of you a legend.
Okay, they were doing the balance of power quest.
I share my power with you alone, champion. Bathe in the light of creation. Bask
and I got this. That it's an improvement for.
It is done. Walk proudly this day
my
and relish your victory.
Healing, but I'm going to use it on this one because I don't have any artifact relic there. And I got Neltharion's Lair plus 2. I don't think I'm going to do that. Thanks a lot for watching. I'm going to stop here. Well, I'm going to deliver the quest. I think I can do it here, right? I don't know. But I'm going to check. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching. See you, of course, if you want in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit like, follow me on the social media and things like that. You know, I'm always glad to hear your feedback. And see you, of course, if you want in the next video. Bye-bye.